folks. My name is Kenny with IAD Equipment. I'm here to show you your 2005 International 4300 4x2 bucket truck with an Altec TA45 M boom. Okay. This is your hybrid vehicle. So, what you want to do first? Turn the ignition on. Make sure it's in neutral. Make sure your brake is applied. When it's done cycling, then hit your PTO button. Vehicle will kick on. PTO is engaged. You have your strobe lights here, your red and amber. You have your direction light here. Controls. Got spare switches here, compartment lights here, other spare switch here, you have your high, low, and your strobe lights here. You gotta turn the flashers on. You have start stop here, DC pump. DC pump will engage. Sorry, it's not a start stop, it's just a DC pump. Hold for your DC pump to engage. Have your extend and retract your outrigger, your up and down your outrigger to the driver's side. You also have a DC pump on here. Extend and retract your outrigger on the passenger side, up and down outrigger on the passenger side. You have for your lift controls, your outrigger controls, and for your tool circuit below. Your tools, in the middle for the outriggers, and down for the lift. I'm going to go ahead and lower your outriggers at this time. To your lift controls. We'll go ahead and get up here and I'm going to show you your bucket controls and your lower controls, and then I'll operate them for you. There you have your DC pump hold. To operate, just push down the plunger and hold. Emergency hydraulic stop. You have your bucket tilt. Here, the bucket rotate here. There's your joystick controls. Squeeze the trigger to operate any of the functions. Here you have your winch. Gear retract, pay in and pay out your winch in the center. Your tilt up and down here. You have your tool circuit here, A and B. Dual tool circuit from the side. We have a DC pump switch here. Your dielectric testing and your boom certification. Here you have your upper boom, extend and retract. Lower boom, raise and lower. Rotate clockwise, counterclockwise. Your arm, raise and lower. Your winch, raise and lower. You have your emergency stop. Your lower controls, you want it up. Your upper controls down. It's also your emergency stop. I'm going to go ahead and operate it from your lower and upper controls at this time. boat back here. Outriggers in middle position. Lights off. I'm sorry, take the flashers off first, then the strobe lights here. Switch the directional light off. Shut the PTO off. Just hit the PTO button. It will shut down. Turn the ignition to the off position. Here you have your manuals, your truck manuals, and your boom manual. The interior of your vehicle. Parasite steer tire. Here's your DOT steer. Passenger side steer tire. Passenger side of the compartment boxes. Passenger side drive tires. In your second box here, you have under driver's side, you have wheel chocks, fire extinguisher, and bucket cover. In your first box, you have a set of triangles. Thank you for choosing i8 equipment. Enjoy your vehicle.